Tar, friend. What is it you wish? Heroes, we have the dragon's soul. The aspects await us within Wormrest. Hurry, come with me.
Shaman! The dragon's soul is not yours. Give it up, and you may yet walk away.
How did they find us? Ready your weapons! We've got to get out of this canyon! Magic is this? Look out!
Destroy them all, but bring the shaman to me.
We must keep moving. Another ambush. Watch your backs! Show yourself!
You're a fool if you think to take your place as the Aspect of Earth. Shaman, you're a mere mortal. It is time you died like one.
We're surrounded. Dispatch the Ascendant while I keep the ambushes at bay. We cannot keep the aspects waiting. What is it you wish?
Whoa.
approach. Let none stand in our way! Let them come! Alexstrasza's drakes should meet us here. Up there, above us!
Where do you think you're going, little lizard?
An assassin. Quickly, ready yourselves for battle.
And with that out of there, you and your flock of bumbling friends, let's get to work, shall we?
I haven't come this far. Stop my plan.
Surprise. You're much better than I thought.
Well done. Let's see to our friend. The rest of the Drakes should be here shortly. I'll fly on ahead. Catch up when you can. Loktar, friend. What is it you wish?
Get inside! Quickly! I'll hold them off!
Loktar, friend. What is it you wish?
And now, Shaman, you will give the dragon's soul to me.
Never!
I will not, Archbishop. It will never be yours.
I suppose it has to be this way, then. If only you'd seen what I've seen, then you'd understand.
You were a figurehead of the light, Benedictus. How could you betray your own people?
There is no good, no evil, no light. There is only power! We serve the world's true masters. When their rule begins, we will share in their glory and you. And despair.